Hey kids, I'm back with a new story. Our today's story name is The Elephant and the Ants. There was once a proud elephant who always built smaller animals. He would go to the ant hill near his home and spray water at the ants. The ants, with their size, could do nothing but cry. The elephant just laughed and threatened the ants that he would crush them to death. One day, the ants had enough and decided to teach the elephant a lesson. They went straight into the elephant's trunk and started biting him. The elephant could only howl in pain. He realized his mistake and apologized to the ants, and all the animals had bullied. Moral of the story? Be humble and treat everyone with kindness. If you think you are stronger than others, then use your strength to protect them instead of harming them. Thank you.